Boneless pork chops. Let's get the bone removed. And then we'll cut some boneless chops. So just stay right along those baby back ribs. Let's remove this boneless loin chunk. Keeping in mind that anything that we trim off of this during this process is going to be used for sausage, so it's certainly not going to go to waste. So the trimmings you see go into sausage, these are boneless pork loin chops, cut about an inch thick.